feature in our hands, recently carried out a youth sport advocacy exercise in Chagel, Southern CRR, aimed at enhancing peace, unity and development. Babacar Camara, a senior program officer of the organization, maintained that the program is bent on promoting the youth agenda.
This program is about standing by the youth agenda. What is the youth agenda? The youth agenda is about employment opportunities. The youth agenda is about access to resources. The youth agenda is about living in dignity in our own countries and communities. The youth agenda is about stopping the back way so that we live in our own communities with our wives and children and parents.
Speaking in Chagel, the director of Future in Our Hands, Babacar Fabure, called for the maintenance of peace, which he said is a viable channel for development.
Football is just a segment of what is going to happen here. We look forward to everybody's participation. We also want to urge everybody to maintain peace, discuss important issues, come up with a resolution that could be moved forward to the relevant authorities.
Others, including cluster monitor Mamudu Wuriba, expanded on this activity, which includes a youth bantaba opened to satellite villages including Nyamenkunda, Sinchu Sambajao, Sare Ngale and Sare Ali. Being a sport for youth empowerment engagement, advocacy messages ranging from child rights, climate change and sustainable agricultural practices were highlighted. The director of Future in Our Hands Sweden chapter, Christina Lindell, emphasized that it is imminent to work with young people to engineer development. Describing young people as crucial development stakeholders, the deputy governor Central River Region, Omar C, also called for attitudinal change regarding national development.
I need not belabor too much on the importance of youth in national development. As mentioned by Director of Future in Our Hands, the Gambia, we are going to come out with a declaration that is to be a very comprehensive and a responsive declaration. Nobody is going to develop this country for us. But if we are to succeed, we have to change our attitudes if we are to forge ahead. If we are in school, we ensure that we do our learning with seriousness and commitment.
She added that the entertainment exercise is set to augment cohesion in the area. For the news, this is Modu Bajan reporting from Bansang, Central River Region.